Welcome to this video. In this video I want to show you a nice little feature that I found in the camera app of Emotion-Y 11 that was previously missing, and I complained about it also a few videos ago when I was talking about my vacation video and that I used my Mate XS primarily for filming, and that is the shutter speed option in the video pro mode. So as you can see here, I'm in the pro mode and I'm in video mode. So what I can do here right now is setting up a shutter speed which was previously not available. This is pretty helpful if I want to have like a static shutter speed of 1/60th for 30 frames per second, or 1/125 for 60 frames per second video, and if I want to avoid this bending that you can see right now probably on the Mate XS screen. You can see some black stripes going up and down because I think it, I can correct it like this. Now the black stripes are gone. 60 frames in my camera, I have 1/60th now set up here, and this is 1/50th, which is usually what I film in. So now you can see the black stripes, and I can avoid this by setting up here the shutter speed on this, especially if you have a monitor with 120 hertz refresh rate. You can set this up here as well to avoid this like black stripes bending. And this is this came with the Emotion-Y 11 update, so it's also arrived on my Mate 30 Pro here. So you can see I'm in pro mode. I go into, maybe you can see here, the shutter speed for photo was always available. If I go to video mode, it is still available, and I can set up the shutter speed here as well. So this is pretty nice and handy. And so that I can show you that I'm not lying, this is Emotion-Y 10.1 on my P30, and I just upgraded to the December patch. And as you can see here, this is the pro mode. This is like now the photo mode. I have my shutter speed, I can set it up like always. But if I go to video mode here, you can see the shutter speed is gone. And this was the issue with the Mate 30 Pro and the Mate XS as well with previous versions. But now with Emotion-Y 11, probably the P30, P30 Pro and all the other devices that get Emotion-Y 11 will also gain the possibility in the video pro mode to set a shutter speed, which allows you to film even more professionally with the correct motion blur that you need for filming. And of course, you probably, if you use 1/60th of a second for the outside sunshine, you need probably like an ND filter extra on top here so that you can film this without like overexposed images, overexposed video. But in general, I think it's a very good addition that the video pro mode now in Emotion-Y 11 has the option to set the shutter speed, which makes it a little bit more pro than it was before. That's everything for this video. If you found an Emotion-Y 11 new feature that is not mentioned in the changelog, for example in the camera just like I did here, or in some other application, just write it down in the comment section. I'm very interested about hearing this. And yeah, this is everything for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Until the next time. Bye.